In the growing world of artificial intelligence, robotics are now getting more hype than ever before. If you look a few years back, the concentration of AI was not on robotics. In fact, artificial intelligence was a part of different software like ChatGPT. In recent years, humanoid robots have gained attention to a great extent, even from companies that never thought of going for robotics. Yes, I am talking about the most famous automotive company, Tesla, which is known for the AI-operated vehicle. Besides inserting artificial intelligence in cars, Tesla stepped into the world of robotics with the revelation of the first robot in 2019. One specialty of Tesla's AI robots is that they generate their own artificial intelligence software and don't outsource it. It puts them out of the box and makes them different from other robotic companies. But when there are already several outstanding robotic companies in the AI world, how come Tesla chose to go the same way and divert from its automobile line? Or if the company has taken the step, are there humanoid robots worth buying? How is Tesla Optimus bot worth more than trillions? We will try to find the answer to these questions in this video. Let's look back at the start when Tesla decided to introduce the first ever humanoid robot in the AI world. It was just not a vibe for many. In fact, many people laughed at the idea and results the company came up with. There was nothing out of the box, nothing that could be appreciated over other robots in the market. Even the first glance was not near to what we call a humanoid robot. Also, with such powerful robots like Boston Dynamics Dog and Robot in the market, Tesla somehow failed at making its position for AI-powered robots. However, Elon Musk's team knows how to bounce back. It was the time when the company introduced a modified version of robot in May 2022. The company called it the Optimus robot. This time it was far better and modified in features, looks, structure, and functionality. The Optimus Gen 1 was what we could call a humanoid robot, literally a human-like piece of AI machinery. The company introduced the bot in a video where we can see the robot moving its fingers and body, performing little tasks, and carrying objects from one place to another. A jump Tesla made, from a vague piece of machinery to a humanoid robot. However, considering the rising competition in the AI market, Tesla upgraded its robot to the Optimus Gen 2 in December 2023. This gen took the artificial intelligence market by storm. It gained a lot of hype and attention from the public and different companies. The first look of the bot in the official introductory video from Tesla is just beyond expectations. It literally feels like a human body standing in front of you with a few bare parts and no bare wire. The company claims this gen is made 30 times faster than the older one. Also, the hand movements, finger movements, and face movements, according to the hands, are just like a human. No doubt, there are other outstanding robots in the market. Musk built the Optimus, especially for factory work and home chores. His goal is to make robots as common as cars, so that everyone might have a robot in their place someday. Now, from such a hyped and modified robot, one could expect it to be expensive. But it is not too much according to the features you get in it. Musk revealed that the Optimus will not cost more than $20,000. If that is so, then how come the Optimus bot is worth trillions? A researcher, Morgan Stanley, says the global labor market is a $30 trillion industry. It might shock you, but that's true. The most expensive thing in a business is to hire employees, and they never come cheap. But now, with the modification of AI bots, it is estimated that the global labor market will decrease by up to 30%, which makes trillions. That is how the bots can financially benefit businesses and factories all over the world. Tesla's Optimus Boat is an incredible product to use at work or home. You have no more sick excuses from your employee or housemaid, and you get the best services 24/7 your premises. What do you think about the increasing demand for AI bots? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.